Dúfam, že sa mi vypla kamera, pičo. Myslel som, že toto bude ending, ale asi nebude, ak vidím. Oj, ty klíče, pičo, by to ten koko nenašiel. Píš na William, pičo, keď sme z ňovej vajca, guli. Zabudne vrátiť ja niečo, aby som nezomrel, alebo čo, neviem. Čo také, no, sa tiež ma doséria, čo som ma desiť, prečo.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in retro.
To není real toto, dúfam, pičo. To je najmä, toto je odsňa môj hajba.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up.
To je vážna hora, to je vážna hora.
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here. God damn, you're a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh shit, look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max.
Pičo, už máme striptease, čo tu bude dále ešte, bude to ešte horšie neco.
You're a real woman. I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive. Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Kurva, dáme pán toto ľudom na 10 minút.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Mhm. 2, 5, 6, 9, hej? No do piče. Či jebe mne bude pán za mňa páni. Toto, jak úplne jak môj učiteľ za mňa páni. Toto má učiteľ má trestá, môj učiteľ matiky má trestá za mňa páni. Tak toto dopadne, keď máš učiteľ matiky, tak úplne to tam mám. Pozeraj! Toto, všade, čísla, všetko. Či jebe, to akože mám nájsť kód, hej. Ale to bude niečo s týmito číslami. Pičo, ja musím nejaký kód proste. Pičo, to akože... Koľko bude hľadať akože ten kód? Mm-mm. Oh god.
So why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
Čiže by to tu Rachelu má nemrtvá. Čau mrtvá Rachelu, ak sa máš čo? Ja som mám výborne, čau ty kokot.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you serial? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers. It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask to rewind time. Stop playing innocent. You've left a trail of death behind you. You even let that stalker Madsen kill Jefferson. That's sick. You're way more of a cold-blooded killer than him or Nathan. Bullshit. That was self-defense. I never set out to kill anybody. That doesn't make you any less of a murderer. I know what I am. You're just trying to hurt me. You're a goddamn hypocrite. Just look at the pain you've caused. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way. And what about Frank? That bullet in him wasn't your fault? Wait, wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk, Chloe. You think she's worth all that? Of course. She's my best friend. Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went through hell. Some friend. Chloe does a better job of guilt tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework. So you have to learn the hard way, like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil. Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. I am seriously glad to see you. Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
I'm going to grab Picho.
I know it was your birthday last month. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on! You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like... Let's talk about your superpower. Epic! Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell. Raw and rough. You saved me again! Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. As long as you're my ex, you better come check out these files. It's not a drawing. Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my
car.
I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get home. Bonamon! Bonamon. I doubled in. Kiss me in. Your heart, oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and be... Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Dude, it's weird hanging out with you again. I know. I'm glad you're...
Jako má se trpět, teda spustil na hlas muzika, o tom ta se trpět do videa.
Chloe, you're back. back.
Bicho, durim me durla.
I'm just
wasn't the first.
Sacrifice Chloe, lebo keby som dal, že opäť to nerke ľubej, tak zomru všetci a my prežijeme. U jednoho človeka mne, chápeš, že je naša najlepšia kamoška, ale nechceme, aby všetci umreli, tak ja dám Sacrifice Chloe, zomre jeden človek a prežijú proste všetci, takže sorry, dávam to.
Max, it's time. Chloe, I'm so sorry. to do this. I know, Max. But we have to. We have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max. Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna miss you so much.
Yes, konečně to budu muset robiť ja, ale asi sme to dodrbali, si myslím. Takže Chloe teraz zomrie a my s tým neurobíme, aby to všetko vrítilo. Som tam z toho zobá, podľa mňa ne. Tento ending som ešte nevedel, videl som iba ten prvý, ale ten je dosť divný, že všetci umrú a iba my prežijeme a pôjdem do iného mesta, tak to na ono to ne.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I want it, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
A to píči všetko, no. Dovidenia. Mission Failed, som to nazval toto. Tak som to všetko dodrbal. Aspoň prežijú všetci ľudia, no a zomrie iba jeden, no a ja to chápem, ale bolo by to podľa mňa horšie to druhé rozhodnutie. Dáme pán, toto bylo naše všetko, hru jsme prešli, je to v ryti, dodrbal jsem to. No, berme to z té vedecké stránky, že prežili aspoň tí ostatní ľudia. My asi pozrieme asi statistiky a urobili jsme to dobre, lebo že by sme obetovali celé mesto, tak to by asi nebolo dobré, to je na 66%, ale 54% je dobré, tak jsme to dali v celkom pohode. Keď sa páčo, dáme like, nedáme mi zlega poser sa. Lebo som to dodrbal, hej, napíšem do komentu, že som debil. A čus u ďalšieho videa.